hope of life getting back to normal seems fragile.
COVID-19 can be characterized as a pandemic.
Hospitals across the country face a shortage of personal protective equipment.
Day. Who does this?